الحمد لله رب العالمين حمدا كثيرا طيبا مباركا فيه اللهم صل على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته Brothers and sisters in Islam, from the great sunnah acts that we can perform in this month of fasting, the month of Siyam, is what's known as As-Suhur. The scholars and the ulama mention that from the actions or from the ways that we can perfect our Siyam and those actions to do involving our fasting, brothers and sisters, is taking this pre-dawn meal. Wallahi, it is a sad reality that we find people today saying, I'll just have my dinner or my second meal quite late at night and I'll go to sleep and don't wake me until, you know, just before the end of Fajr, missing this pre-dawn meal and missing out on this opportunity of this barakah and the many virtuous bounties found in taking this meal. First of all, we find, brothers and sisters, the hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, in which he said, تَسَحَّرُوا فَإِنَّ فِي السُّحُورِ بَرَكَةً. He said, take the pre-dawn meal, for indeed in this meal there is barakah, there is blessing in taking this suhoor. Now, without a doubt, many of us at this time do not feel like eating. However, brothers and sisters, even a sip of water, even a date, even a piece of fruit, all of this is counted as regarded as your suhoor. And if you are not able to eat more than that, then at least seek to be from those who take this pre-dawn meal and yani, be from those who attain this barakah, in which the Prophet ﷺ said. Another difference we find, or another virtue we find in taking this meal, brothers and sisters, is the hadith in which Rasulullah ﷺ informed us that in this meal is the difference between our siyam and the siyam of those people of the book. And that is something that we have been commanded into differing from the people of the book. And therefore, one of the ways that we can differ from them is taking this sahur, taking this pre-dawn meal just before the adhan of Fajr or slightly before. From the sunnah acts also, brothers and sisters, is to delay this meal as much as possible. And we find people taking this meal, you know, an hour or two beforehand. However, we learn from the sunnah that it's to take it close to the time of Fajr, like a half an hour or 20 minutes before the time of Fajr, allowing you enough time to finish your suhoor and then to allow some minutes in which you supplicate Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Also, we find from the great virtues of as-suhoor, brothers and sisters, the great virtues and bounties in taking this pre-dawn meal is that you gain the salat of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the malaika upon you. For in the authentic hadith, قال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم إن الله وملائكته يصلون على المتسحرين. That indeed Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and His angels, the malaika, send their salah upon those who take this pre-dawn meal. So the next time, brothers and sisters in Islam, you sit down to prepare or to take your suhoor, this meal which is before the Fajr, and you are intending this, don't forget about these virtues and don't forget to seek the reward or have the intention for these bounties from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. In this way, bi-ithnillah, you are gaining the barakah, you are gaining this energy and this reward from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to help you and to complete the reward of your siyam. Hadha wallahu alam. Sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.